understanding is there's something like 25 five-star football recruits in attendance right now watching their head coach at work.